Der schwarze Sieg. I don't know what a Sieg is, but apparently they're black. But they're out here. Ah, hello. Hello, new friends. I don't know what you did with Bostock over here, but oh well. If you want to open the gate, you're a bit late because apparently Bostock's dead. So, hi friends, you're in uniform apparently. Okay, if you're going to use magic, I'll use this. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. I'm not just standing still for your entertainment. They do a lot of damage. I was going to say a decent amount of damage, but it's just a lot. Stop that. Don't know where the host went. Oh, there they are. Okay, you can hide behind that if you want. Oh, a hunter just spawned in. Typical. Okay, they physicked up. I don't think a hunter can come down this way. Yep, there they are. Oh, the blood flame wore off. Okay, let's go a bit further into the castle. Unfortunately, if I go over the hill, then we have problems. Why is that crashed? Oh well, Are they behind me? Yes. Hello. Stop that. I'm gonna go up this... never mind. I'm going to go up this way. Because at least I have a way back to places from here. Okay, they just went forward. Sure. They've left the host alone. Never mind. Host dropped down. Bird's dead. Shame. Can I just move, please? I don't know what just hit me. It was nothing. But apparently they found their magic spell and they've just started pressing it. Well, the host gave up. Okay. I don't know why, they almost won. Okay then. Fair enough. Peril fan number 3, it's nice to meet you. A rune-arced host who has a misbegotten shortbow.
Hey!
Hello. Well, this is a first. They get to meet their idol. That's definitely the case. I'm gonna put my stuff on. Can't stop me. You can't stop me from killing my own fans. Ow. Lightning arrows. No. Lots of health. Oh, and Zamor armor. This is gonna be tough. I don't know why they had bubble effects coming off them earlier, but well, I don't know all the consumable effects. They got the wrong bonuses for a second. Oh. Oh, that's mean. I'm not that forgiving. Whew. That was a good fight. That was a very good fight. I had fun there. Yay! Main Academy Gate Arena again. Peril fan number 4! There's 4 of them now, they're growing! Hello! They haven't changed much of their armor, but hello! Oh. Now they're using a bleed weapon. I think that's a bleed weapon, it might be... yeah, it's bleed. Hello. Oh, I deserve that. Not White Shadow's lure. I've been White Shadow's lured. Do I have to attack that now? Yeah. I tried to attack it, it's gone. I got a hit. Damn, they've got a lot of armor. Yes, cure that frostbite. Okay, that's better. Ah. Okay, I needed to do that. They're walking eventually, they're regenning a lot. They also have better hyper armor than me. Oh well. Bleed, yay! I don't know why I'm getting spooked by that every time. Yeah, well, I deserve that. Oh, close, close. But that regen is... Ooh, not enough for Pandagas, oh dear. Ooh, that was a turnaround. Good fight, good fight. Such a good fight. Ah! Here's Peril Fan number two. I'm trapped in the... Help! Help me! Peril Fan number two, help me! I'm stuck! I don't know what to do in this situation. Help me, Step Fan, I'm stuck. Oh, yes, try kicking. Yeah. No, I think I'm just stuck. Okay, I'm gonna try fingering. Oh, thank you for the posture check. I'm free! I'm free, Power Fan number two. Hello. Now he gets to fight again. You've got a Naginata now. Hey. I'm gonna put this on as usual. And I'm gonna put this on again, as usual. Suppose I should get this ready as a... Oh, I deserve that. Oh. I meant to do a running attack. That's why. Did you remember to upgrade your weapon? Because if I find out after all this time I've been fighting someone with a weapon 3 levels lower than me, I'll be upset. You keep doing frost boluses instead of bleed. Is this part of the Peril Fan Club strategy? But I do like the armor choice. Finally! We found the leader. Peril Fan number one. It's you, the full goat with mirror helm. Hey. Finally we meet. With dual thrusting swords as well. At least it's not ants first. I'll take it. Are they overloaded? No, they aren't. Okay, good. Aha, get endured. Oh dear, fat rolling. Okay. Yeah, not quite. Not, well, yeah, almost full goat. But not quite fat rolling. Not quite fully overloaded. They were fat rolling. I can words. We have defeated the leader. Now I am the ultimate Peril Fan. Peril Fan number... No! It's him! It's Peril Dot himself. It's like Peridot, but it's Peril Dot. There he is, still trying to get invasions. Complete with mimics here ahead. Oh, that's amazing. Hey! Hello, Peril Dot. Hey! Peril Dot is using mannequin claws. By the way, just to check, here's the armor set. It's scaled gauntlets and greaves. I don't know if you're using the same ones. What do I think about? I don't know what that is. Oh, ring light, straight sword, cancel. I have no idea. But we're fighting peril. I am truly in peril. Aren't we glad that what's this called doesn't exist still? I'm not having a good time. Oh no. It's the bolus tech. Oh, that's very expensive. Oh. We're catching up. I'm dead. I must defeat myself. Fan daggers. More fan daggers. Fan daggers! Yay! I have defeated myself somehow. I don't know how I pulled that off, but... Oh my god. I'm getting scared now. Oh. We've got Main Academy Gate Arena. With two friends, Boing Boing and... Ch. Their name is Ch. Ow. Meanwhile, Boing Boing is very rude, and I don't know who the host is. So, we know how this is gonna go. Shh, just put all their armor on. Now, who's approaching? You've got fists. I thought that persisted for a bit longer. Oh, almost got them. They like trying to range spam. Ow. Somehow that didn't combo. Okay, they've bled again. You can hit in my face if you really want. But you will get punished for it. Case in point. That was not the host. Good. Good point. I've killed your friend. They're dead now. You really like using that, don't you? Well, my blood flame's worn off, so don't mind me. Thank you. Oh, that didn't reach. Hold on. Chain. How much stamina do you have? It's a lot. I'll just put that on. Oh, damn. Well, that looked cool, but it wasn't what I tried to do. It was a really cool turnaround. Oh dear, they just exploded. Oh well, we take those. Good fight. Even if you were very rude about it. Bowfinger Kagan has been summoned, and oh boy, we've got a threesome over there. No, not the trumpet! My one weakness! Snow-moving bubbles that deal damage to me. I'm gonna run around in circles around your bubbles. Sorry, I'm having fun. Never mind, here, the host has arrived. And hosts are always no fun when they're out. Honestly, the bubbles are quite annoying. Okay, we've got two running attack spammers, which is fun. Ow. Less damage than I expected. Ow. Oh, of course, they have to pull that out. Yeah. The instant no fun allowed because none of their trumpets were working. Hello, friends. Michello, Colt. We are friends of the bleed. Well, at least you are. I don't know what you're using, but oh well. Hello. Okay, you're not interested. You want to sacred blade me. Now you're interested. No, you're not interested because I moved towards you. You done? Now you're interested because you want your L2 stick to work. Hold on. Well, I scared the host. The host still wants to L2 at me. Fortunately, Sacred Blade is quite expensive. Oh no, I'm stuck. Yeah, I do not want to be stuck on that log. Okay, Nicola's dead. Storm Stomp is working. Okay, caught them, so they're to some bleed. How did that one miss? Are you gonna keep doing that? My blood flame's worn off, but oh well. I think I can take two. Case in point. okay, the bleed interrupted the animation, which is unfortunate. Now they're dead. Yeah, they dropped their shield for a bit. And that's all it took. Goodbye, Colt. Nia, the Queen of Agnes, and Sargus, who is over there. We've met again. No bubble. No bubble. Go away, bubble. Okay, hello. Oh, we're having a small op. I missed. And now I'm sad. You. Come at me. Why are you so scared? Why are they so scared now? Because they do no damage, that's why. They do bleed, but otherwise they don't do much damage. Come back. Why'd you... You've got the smallest weapon in the world. Why are you backing off? You need to be close. This person has 300 health. This person has 300 health. That's fine. I'm fine with bleeding here. Why did they have 300 health? Like, they have such little range. I'm not worried about doing this. Oh, dear, there's a hunter. Hunters I'm slightly more worried about because they get a bit more try-hardy. Right, there they are. I missed. Ow. Wait, what? Where did my weapon go? I was trying to change item. Fine, I didn't want my Bloodflame Blade. Okay, that does combo, nice. And now they're dead. Sorry about my new Estus flask giver. Come back. Your weapon is as short as mine. I don't know what you're running away for. You literally need to be in melee to hit me. Are you trying to parry? If so, you need to press the parry button. And there's another hunter. Well, at least I've got something there, Lee. There we go. Hi, Zen. You're being rude. You do no damage, but that's fine. Yeah. Well, it would have been a fun backstab. We're gonna fight Moonti, who I think is... No, I thought they were fighting Tree Sentinel, but no, they're not. Who were they fighting? Was it just the soldiers? Oh well, they've definitely got a mage, so I'll do something about that. Do they think they're sneaking up on me? They're not doing a very good job of it. Well, let's take out the mage first, why not? Let's see. Oh, that caught. Okay, mage dead. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to storm stomp them, but no, they got away. They really like their own sheath. Well, there's the bleed. That didn't hit them. Come on. My turn to heal. Goodbye, Monty? Minty? Moon-zero-n-ty? Moon-zero-zero-n-ty? Moon-ty. Let's go with Moon-ty. Day Luta is over there. I don't know why I ran this way. Okay, this is going to be a fun place to stand then. Dom Dominic Zek and Day Luta? We shall meet on this narrow walkway. They have dual whips. I have blood flame. Okay, they don't want to fight out here, Jane. They want to fight all the way over there. I don't want to walk in there, that's just rude. You farted in my general direction. I'm stuck in a corner. Are they dead yet? I'm out of stamina. Okay, they're dead. Okay, now I'm free to fight the host. I'm already poisoned. Your poison doesn't scare me anymore, Day Luta. What is poison may never be poisoned, and now you're running away because endure. Which is fair, honestly. I should probably have, you know, removed the poison, like a sensible person, but well. Hey, my weapon buff wore off. I'll just apply another one. Yeah, I might as well use this. I deserve that. Oh, now I'm poisoned again. Shame. If only I had something to remove that. I'm about to be poisoned again, aren't I? Oh no. Apparently not. Not now I'm poisoned again. That was actually a clean hit. I poisoned. This guy has hyper armor for days. Oh, there's a blue. There we go. Sorry, Blue, but, a second one? Sorry, Blue, but I killed the host. They kept poisoning me. It was very rude. The Elden Lord is being killed by... Yeah, this isn't a good place for rune level 20 to 40 people. I suppose it's 18 to 40 people, or 18 to 42 people, but still. It was 18 to 44. I don't know. Oh, hi, Elden Lord. I'm just going to back away slightly because I want to put buffs on. Oh, thank you. Okay, and Wrecker. Okay, I know how to deal with you slightly. Never mind, they just changed weapon. Oh, Pestreds. Pestreds, Pestreds. They hit me. How rude. Well, I didn't hit them with the impaling thrust, so no wonder that didn't combo. Oh, that definitely won't combo. What's happening behind me? Oh, they're healing. They're throwing cookery at me. Punish the cookery. Okay, my attack missed. Damn. Oh, they're over there. Okay. We can deal with this. Adre Maris something, and Boomtown Nissa. Okay, different people, new people. With lightning. I have fan knives. I accidentally put my seal away, I didn't want to do that. Okay, well, let's join them. Hi. Ow. Oh good. Do not fall down the hole. Heal in my face. I will heal in your face though. Ow. Oh, that was really good. Ow. Okay, that was almost Blender. That was not fun. That's better. Okay, Hi Oon is what I was trying to say. Oh dear. You guarded with a sword. That wasn't a wise decision. Oh well, that was a good fight. I like that. Badlov, I don't know how to pronounce that. So their name is Bad. There's also the host over there. I must not get distracted. They've been injured by something. Do not run into that crab. The crab is annoying. But hey, it's Mowgli. Hi, Mowgli. Mowgli's using dual katanas. You're using dual curved swords. I just pivoted. I didn't mean to. Ah. Heat is fun. I'd like to demonstrate it to you. Let me demonstrate it to you. Why aren't you letting me demonstrate it to you? Okay, they've used two heals, that's fine. Hold up. Okay, they're out of FP, that's fine. Oh, my blood flame wore off. They were too slow. Okay, you're gonna run away. Now you're gonna run away. Oh, you're no longer running away because I looked away. My bad. Ooh, that was close. If they actually had FP, that probably would have killed me. I expected Storm Storm to linger for longer. Okay, they're dead. Okay, reckless abandon, go! I don't know why I didn't do that earlier. The demi-humans are on the move. They have sacrificed their lives to give me time. Hello, friends. Oh, dear. They've also got the claws. They've got the life steal claws. Oh, that didn't hurt. Well, that was good. Okay, you got him. My turn to heal. Okay, host exploded. Sorry, I was really focused there. Oh, they don't want to. They didn't want to fight anymore. Oh well. Good fight. That was fun.